Pakistan, I had people that laughed at me because I spent every morning sitting down and talking with people from all walks of life and having a cup of tea, a piece of egg on a toast, practicing my poor Arabic with some people would laugh at me. Whether what nation I may be in Africa, Afghanistan, or Alabama, or Arkansas, Alaska, or Florida, Massachusetts, or Arizona, wherever I am, I try to speak with people of all walks and all parts to be able to see what's going on in their lives, to hear what's going on, to use my language ability, focus on issues that others didn't, to speak with my senior people, see what we can do with the poorest of the poor, third and fourth world nations, to serve my Marines, my sailors, my Coast Guardsmen, my Air Force personnel in a joint capacity to minister their needs regardless of their religious faith, and to be their chaplain to them. It's no different than the passage. Love thy neighbor. It's not question who thy neighbor is. But while we're on this earth, to be not barren fig tree with all the fruits of beauty, but having no nourishment, but to be sources of nourishment of our faith, that which comes from our heart exits from our mouth day in, day out, and be an encourager to nourish people in our lives, and may so that we will one day hear the words, "Well done, my good and faithful servant. Well done." I did not answer the question, as some of you may have thought, but it was a fruitless fig tree in full foliage, with the potential of much greatness, but much disappointment. And because it was fruitless, it was cursed and it died. We do not know the time or the day of our journey's end, and we should not be worried about that, but should use every moment of every day as it is our last, to love with a greater love, to show the salvation of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, to do good and not evil, to forgive and forget, but not hold back those things that others have done to us. For God is only going to be concerned of what you and all of us did with the life we're given. Will we be fruitful? Will we be a nourishment, a blessing? I pray so. And the people of God said,
amen.
It is now time where our ushers may come forward.